Welcome back to JHY'z Kitchen. Today we are going to make chocolate moist cake for my little brother's birthday. Let's start. Before we're going to mix our ingredients, we are going to boil the water in our soup. Okay, so now we have here our ingredients, our dry and wet ingredients. We are now going to mix them all.
Alright, so we are going to introduce our ingredients. 2 cups of all-purpose flour, 2 cups of brown sugar. The more brown sugar, the more fudgy the chocolate moist cake will be. Our 3/4 cup of cocoa powder, 1 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder and baking soda, and 1 teaspoon of salt, and 1 tablespoon of lemon juice or plain white vinegar, 2 cups of water, and 1/2 cup of corn oil. Okay, so it's time to mix our brown sugar, cocoa powder, baking powder, and our baking soda. And our salt. So while you are mixing your powder, you are going to have to mix it with love so you will not be stressed, and then your baked item will not be also stressed.
Okay, so next we are going to put our wet ingredients into our dry mixed ingredients. Our oil. Our lemon or lemonade. Not over mix your chocolate moist cake batter. So now we are going to restrain our chocolate moist cake to achieve the flawless chocolate moist cake batter. We are straining it so that there will be no lumps in our cocoa brown sugar. Now finish straining our cake batter. Now we are going to divide it into 2 cake pans. The size of these 2 is 6x6. Let's pour it in. cover our cake batter with foil so that it will not get wet when steamed. Now we are done covering our cake batters. We're now gonna put it inside our machine. Okay, so we are going to steam our cake batters for 50 to 60 minutes. For our cake to be finished, let's do the best part. Washing the dishes. Okay, see you after the cake is cooked. Okay, so now our cake is now cooked. It's still a little hot. The other one is still in the steamer. It needs to steam for 5 to 6 minutes. So let's transfer our cake to the plate. So shiny! Look at that. It looks so good. I want to eat it. Our cake is so fudgy, and so we're gonna let it sit here so like it can breathe. Since I don't have cake wrap, I'm just gonna put it here to cool down. Alright, so the other cake is now cooked. It looks so fudgy. Guys, you should try this recipe. It's just so good. Okay, so now we are going to flip our cake. Okay. So our cake is now ready. We just need to let it sit there for a while so that it can cool down and breathe. So we'll set aside our baked cakes and let's make our frosting for JJ's cake. Okay, so now we're going to make our cake frosting. So here are our ingredients.
We have our 1/3 cup of all-purpose flour, 1/3 and 1/2 cup of cocoa powder, 3/4 cup of sugar, 1 cup of whole milk or evap or fresh milk, 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, and 1 cup of salted butter.
Now we are going to put our dry ingredients and mix it. So now we're going to add our milk. Stir it in one way.
Okay, so now
now it's good, we are going to put our vanilla extract. Okay, so now our chocolate frosting is now ready. We're just going to let it cool down for about 1 hour. Okay, so now we are going to make our frosting. Here is our salted butter, softened. Let's whisk it. Okay, so let's mix it with low speed. Frosting is now ready. Let's coat the cake with our choco frosting. Wow. It looks like a giant Oreo. for my little brother. He is now turning 8 months old tomorrow. So, yeah. Thank you so much for watching. And please click the like button. And thank you all for support. And shout out kay Dayan. And thank you all for watching this video. And now we're all gonna sleep now because it's so late in the night. Bye! God bless you all!